When you export images on the internet and you don't want these images to be printable, an easy way to prevent that is to right-click on your image, then select Export, Version. The size here is okay, but the trick is to click here and then you select Edit. And here we change 300 to 72. And that's it. That way, when you export the image, if someone tries to print it, the quality won't be there. But on the screen, it will be looking just fine. Well, that's it. This is my Combocasting challenge. So thanks, Marty. So far, I really appreciate the training videos that you are supplying. And I always believe in ScreenFlow, but I was really scared to start it because I found it was pretty complicated. But thanks to your tutoring, I think I will be learning fast and I will be able to do decent video. So thanks again, Marty.